was a messenger. I used to walk around Madison Avenue, you know, in the 50s and 60s. I was a kid right out of high school, and I saw people with their feet up on the desk. And I said, what a job. That's what I want to do. I want to spend the rest of my life with my feet up on the desk. What do? Oh, they're writers, copywriters. Wow, I can do this. Advertising, it's the most fun you can have with your clothes on.